One day, Jesus was standing by the Sea of Galilee. A large crowd of people had gathered around him. Jesus saw some fishermen nearby who were cleaning and mending their nets, so he climbed into one of their boats. He asked one of the fishermen, whose name was Peter, to pull the boat out a little way from the shore. Then Jesus sat down in the boat and began to teach the people. When he had finished teaching, Jesus said to Peter, "Put your boat further out into the deep water and let your nets down so you can catch some fish." But Peter replied, "Oh, there's no point. We've been fishing all night long and we haven't caught a thing." "But if you say so, we'll let down the nets one more time." So Peter did, and an amazing thing happened. When he and his friends started pulling the nets back up, there were so many fish that the nets began to break. As they pulled the fish into the boat, there were so many fish that the boat began to sink. When Peter and his fellow fishermen saw this, they were astonished and even a little bit frightened. But Jesus said to them, "Don't be afraid. Follow me, and I will make you fish for people." The Bible tells us that Peter and his friends immediately pulled their boats up onto the shore, left everything behind, and followed Jesus. From that day on, they fished for people and brought many into God's kingdom. Just like Jesus invited Peter, he also invites us to fish for people. This means he invites us to share the good news that God deeply loves all the people in the world and that God wants all of us to enjoy a life that is loving, peaceful, and beautiful. God promises us that we don't have to do this work all alone. Just like Jesus helped his first disciples, he will also help us. He will give us everything we need to fish for people. All we have to do is follow him. How do you think Peter felt when his nets filled up with so many fish they almost broke? Why do you think Peter and his friends immediately followed Jesus when he called to them? What does it mean to you to fish for people?